Baby back, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy.
Happy birthday, Garrick, 14 years old, lives in a cave with rats in the hole.
Happy birthday, Derek. I hope you have such a great day, and thank you for being my best little brother ever. I will always see you as a little baby. So, I'll see you soon and have the best day ever, quarantine.
Hey, dear bird, happy 14th birthday.
Happy birthday, Cece. I can't believe you're already 14 and you're growing up so fast. We love you so much and I hope you have a good birthday. And Smokey says that he hopes you have a really good birthday too, and he loves you and he hopes to meet you one day. Happy birthday.
Derek, happy 14th birthday. I can't believe you're 14 now. I am so proud of you. There's so many things that are in front of you. You're going to go so far in life. You gave me an amazing gift, which is you. But another awesome gift you gave me is this awesome ring. You were amazing in that tournament. We won the Venice League Championship because of your awesome pitching. This, I will never forget what you did. I will always keep this ring because it was awesome to be your coach and your dad and us winning that championship. I love you so much. Happy 14th birthday, and I'm looking forward to many more birthdays and all the success in front of your life.
Hi, Derek. Happy birthday.
Hi, Derek. Happy 14th birthday. Keep doing good in school and keep pitching and playing good baseball.
And hopefully happy we'll birthday. Get to see you soon. Oh, and Chico wants to say happy birthday, too. Oh, uh-oh. He's biting. Happy birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, Cece. I hope you have an amazing, amazing day. We are also proud of you, and we are also happy to be in your life. I hope you have an amazing day. Happy 14 years.
Happy birthday, Derek. I'm excited to hopefully come see you again this summer.
Cece, or Derek, it's Aunt Susie wishing you a very happy birthday. Happy 14th birthday. I am so proud of you. You turned out to be a wonderful, handsome, respectable young man. You're doing so great in school. Great baseball player, pitcher. I'm happy that you've joined the Boy Scouts, and I remember the day that you were born when your Nana walked into the hospital and saw you, and she said, "Oh, otro Nunu," which meant, "Oh, another Steven," because I guess you looked just like Steve, like Nunu when he was born. I wish you the best on your birthday and throughout the year. And know that I love you very much. And if you ever need anything, you call your Aunt Susie, okay? Love you.
Cece! Okay, so dear Cece, you are a funny, you're a hardworking, amazing kid. Well, now teenager. I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy to be your older sister, and you've come. You know, you're doing so amazing, and I see you doing amazing things in this life. Let's see. I hope you have a really good birthday, and I love you so much. Happy birthday, Cece.
Hey, Derek. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I can't believe that you're 21 already. No, I'm just kidding. Happy 14th birthday. I hope you have a good day. I miss you. I love you. And I hope that you get everything you wanted today. Can't believe you're going into high school next year. That's crazy. But I will talk to you soon. Have a good birthday. And when I see you, I want to punch you 14 times. All right.
And this one is for the champion. Ain't lost since I began, yo. Funny how you said it was the year, yo. Then I went did it again, yo. I told you long ago. Just tell them I ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I back up at the top, I wanna hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dawg.
is over. Need a couple number ones. Need a pack on every song. Need me like one with Nicki now. Tell a rap nigga I'll see ya, huh. I'm a pop nigga like Bieber, huh. I don't fuck.